Today, we're going to show you how to set up your Wi-Fi security cameras with the V380 app. We're going to work with the dual lens model that we recently added to the channel, but the most important thing about this is that we're going to show you a simple procedure. You register in the app, how to log in, how to scan your camera using a QR code, how to establish a Wi-Fi network connection correctly, and finally, a fairly specific example of how this app works directly on our cell phone. So this is the video you've been waiting for to add your camera without any problems, and if you had any questions, now is the time to solve them. How about we get started right away with the installation process for this V380 Pro app? Let's get started. Well, let's start by talking about this V380 app. It's an application that has been on the market for quite a few years now and has been downloaded by more than 10 million users directly from the Play Store, with a score of 4.7 out of 5. In other words, it is an application that we can relatively say is good. However, there are always doubts that need to be clarified. That is why we are making this video. We downloaded directly from the Play Store by selecting V380 Pro. You have to be careful with this aspect because there's also an application called V380 without the Pro and they are different. This can cause you to have problems adding your camera. We click on install. The first thing the application tells us is to accept the terms and conditions, and it gives us some kind of artificial intelligence news that it currently has. We register a user through an email, confirm it and log in with our password, the password that you have entered to open this application. Then, we click on Add Device and the application will ask for permission to use your camera, since we are going to add it through the QR code scan. Here, the search through the camera is activated and we look at the lower back of this camera where the code is located. Once this code has been scanned correctly, it will tell you to enable a series of permissions such as Bluetooth connection, location permissions, among others, to be able to access all the functions that this camera offers you. We click Next and then we will choose our Wi-Fi network. It is important that you connect to a 2.4G network unless the version you connect to is 5G. The password must not have errors or incorrectly connected upper or lower case letters. We click Continue and here we open a process through which the camera will be detected directly in our application and it tells us to give it a descriptive name so that when it is added and you receive notifications, you can know which camera it is. Having changed the name, we click on View Device, we are given some basic instructions for using the application and we can now move on to real-time playback. We are also invited to make a connection to cloud storage, but this depends on your needs. Now, we are already connected using this V380 application with this dual lens camera. We really like that the interface is completely complete, full of functions. Of course, this will also depend on the camera model you are adding, but this version that we tested is full of functions such as automatic tracking, intelligent detection. The photographs are taken with the resolution indicated by the manufacturer. We also have two-way audio, we have the possibility of activating the intelligent function of tracking people, as you are seeing right now. But we are going to clarify many of these and other functions and go into them a little more in a following video that we are going to make on the channel, so we invite you to pay attention. And what did you think of this video? We hope that this installation process has been very useful for you. We made it as practical and simple as possible. However, if you have any questions about installing this version or any other version that works with this application, leave your comment in the section below and we will gladly answer any questions you may have. And if you have any questions regarding another Wi-Fi security camera application, check out the videos we have uploaded to the channel and you will surely find the best solutions and videos so that you can install your camera without any problems. See you in the next one.